own my dresses. My money's in my pocket right next to you, and I don't trust you. Look, I'm going to check my money and see if it's all here now. Go, my dresses are like, what was I thinking about standing by you with all this money in my pocket, boy? Hey, that don't make sense, huh?
Anytime you got money, somebody's pocketbook is missing.
No, don't say that about me. I don't like that now.
Come on, give me one of them bills.
Don't touch my money. Don't do that. Don't never put your hand on my money. There ain't nothing the drugstore will kill you quicker than I will about this money.
Oh, man, give me a bill.
No, I don't touch my damn money. I ain't lying now. Don't put your hand on it. I don't let nobody touch my money, boy. You don't know me that well.
I'll snatch what I want.
You'll do what?
I'll snatch what I want.
You'll snatch what you want?
Yeah.
Well, you better snatch it. Put your hand in there and get some of it. There, you snatch it. Go ahead, snatch it. It's there for you. Go ahead, put your hand in there and snatch it. You feel snatch it, boy. Yeah, go ahead, snatch it. Yeah, snatch it. I'll make it convenient for you. I'll put it on your lips. How you like that? Go ahead and snatch it.
I'll snatch it if I want to.
You'll snatch it if you want to.
Yeah.
I bet I'll cut your damn water off, too.
You ain't that bad, you know.
You don't think so?
1, 2, 3, and I'll be all over you.
Yes, and 4, 5, 6, you get the hell up in there, too.
You know what I'm saying?
What's that now?
You gonna fool around and make me mad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lose my head and bust you in your mouth.
You gonna do what?
I get mad and lose my head and bust you in your mouth.
Lose your head and bust me in my mouth?
That's right.
You got that wrong, big boy.
What you mean wrong?
You gonna bust me in my mouth and then lose your head. Don't talk that graveyard talk to me.
Hey, listen, greaseball.
And I'm not gonna be all them greaseballs either.
Boy, look at me good.
Look at you for what?
Look at me good.
What am I gonna look at you for, boy?
You don't know me.
I don't know you.
That's right.
And don't give a damn about you. You done made me mad now. I don't like that jive now.
Man, give me a bill.
I ain't gonna give you nothing. It'll make a bad hustler out you.
Bad hustler?
That's what I said.
Would you stand there and lowering my intelligence like that?
Now, don't accuse yourself of something you ain't never had now.
Boy, I have you to know that I went to Vaseline College.
You went where?
I went to Vaseline College.
You went to Vaseline College?
That's right.
You must have slipped in there and slipped the hell out of there.
Man, give me a bill.
I'm not gonna give you nothing.
I know you had a job.
Every time I try to help you.
I don't owe you all that.
Well, you know why I'm not gonna give you nothing? I'm gonna count my money, but I'm not gonna give you nothing.
You just.
That's $100 bill, that's $50 bill, that's another 100, that's another 50, and that's 100, and that's 100, that's another 100, and 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 that's another 100. Where are you going?
You dropped something.
I beg pardon?
You dropped something.
I know it.
Don't you want me to pick it up?
Did you drop something?
No.
Hell, don't pick up nothing there.
Man, broke his arm is, I'm gonna get this bill.
Go ahead and get it. It's down there. Put your head down there and get it. Go ahead. Go ahead and get it. I ain't looking at you. Go ahead. Put your head down one more time. Go ahead.
I'll get it, you know.
I know you. Go ahead and get it. I can't stop you from getting it, but I'll detain your departure when you get it.
I didn't tell you all that with my money.
You ain't had no money.
I ain't had no money.
And the one time you thought you had money and you got all bigoted.
Bigoted?
You went to the racetrack and got bigoted. I said, how's that man gonna act like that? I come to your house one morning, 7 o'clock,
yeah,
and knocked on your door.
Right.
I said, Seals, I am hungry.
Right.
Didn't I?
Right.
I said, Seals, I am hungry.
Yeah.
And you were so damn hungry you couldn't answer me.
You done forgot what happened at the racetrack.
I ain't forgot nothing. Every time I went to the racetrack with you, you taught me broke. That's what you done.
Taught you broke?
That's what I said.
Didn't you follow me all over the racetrack? Come on, Seals. Come on, buddy. I got a good thing. Lend me 20. And I run my hand in my pocket and give you a $20 bill.
You loan me $20 in the racetrack?
You know it.
But here, boy. You're the $20 bill back.
Don't ask me.
Now, you got your money. Get out of my face.
Forget about it.
And from now on, when you talk to me, don't blow your breath in my face.
Amen.
Your breath smell like chinch pudding.
Wait a minute.
What's the matter now?
Don't jive me.
What I got to jive you about, boy?
I give you a $20 bill.
And I paid you back with a $20 bill.
You are sanctified life. Boy, you ought to go to day school, night school, and reform school. That's a $5 bill.
Give me that money, boy. You know what's wrong with you? You ain't seen money in so long, you don't forget how money looks. That's a $20 bill, and I can prove it to you. All right, what's that in that corner right there?
That's a $5.
What's that down there?
$5.
What's that up there?
That's a $5.
And what's that right there?
$5.
And four fives are what?
$20.
What the hell are you arguing about? Cheat you, didn't
you? Oh, we got this straightened out.
Now you got it straightened out. Now go away.
Now go away. Now give me the rest of the money.
The rest of the money? Who owe who?
You owe me.
I owe you some more money?
That's right.
You are garbage mouth lying. How I come to owe you more money, boy?
Before you went on your vacation.
Yeah.
Seven of us did a job for Jim Green.
Jim Green?
The man gave you $28.
Yeah.
Divide among seven.
Uh-huh.
You left and ain't give nobody nothing.
Boy, you jarred my memory.
I'm gonna jaw your damn head, too.
You know, seven of us did do a job for Jim Green. Jim gave me $28 and told me to divide it equally among the seven of us. But you know I'm gonna get my money out of that first, you know that.
Hey, give me mine too.
Without the $28, you know, $13 is my share. Of course, I know you know that. I'm not worried about that at all. You went to school, and I know your grandma was good. I know that. I know your mom's in school.
Pig.
Huh?
Pig.
What you mean, pig?
Behave yourself.
Why don't I behave myself, my boy?
$13,
that's what I'm gonna get.
The man ain't give me but $28.
Don't you know I know it?
Divide among seven.
I know that.
You gonna take 13?
I done got mine and spent some of it now. I'll tell you that right now.
How you gonna get $13 when it's $28 in
America? Well, you see where you don't
know. No, look, every man, time don't get up.
No, don't grab my clothes.
Give me my money.
What you doing wrong? Don't grab my clothes.
Give
now.
Me my money.
But open your hand. Don't let my clothes get mixed up.
Give me my money.
Oh, man, turn my damn clothes. What the hell wrong with you? Stacking me all up in there. I suppose you tell this guy. You can't replace this kind of stuff, boy. You know seven goes into 28 13 times.
I don't care what it do, he ain't getting mine out.
Every time I do a job with you or late, I have trouble with you about the money in the air.
You ain't had no trouble.
Yet. I saw a blackboard right back here. I'll get it and prove it right in front of your natural eye. You wait right here with me. I'll straighten you out. Right, I see you right now.
Shoe in the bag.
Oh, don't talk about that, bag. I know what I'm going to do to you. I found out what's wrong with you. You ain't been to school.
Been to school?
That's what I said.
I went to high school.
You went where?
High school. High up school. The hill.
Up on the hill?
That's right.
You got a low way of showing it. You know anything about short division?
My money too short now.
Nobody gonna short your money, fool.
Get my money straight as I'm gonna shorten you.
No, you watch out now. I'm a boss. I don't like that kind of job. How many of us did the job for Jim Green?
Seven.
Now remember, this is short division. Seven of us did the job for Jim Green. The first thing he put down, the seven that did the job. How much money did Jim give me?
$28.
The amount of money go down next. $28 is absolutely right. Now we got the money straight. Now we can go for ourselves. Now don't start no more argument now. No. I don't like that.
Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
The man give you $28.
Yeah?
No two X dollars.
Stop arguing, fool. Tie these ends together. That's all you got to do. And remember, this is short division. Seven won't go into that, too, will it?
It will not.
You cannot crowd it in that nowhere.
And don't you try.
But seven will go into eight one time. And that one goes right down there. You know seven times one is seven. You know that's right. Seven goes into eight again now.
Whoa.
What's the matter now?
You overworking that eight now.
How the devil am I going to overwork eight? It's going there one more time. The one go right down there. Now, we didn't use this tube. We talked about it, but we did not use it anyway. But we got to use it because part of the money. The two go right down there. 7 goes into 21 3 times, and that is my $13, my boy. I know I'm right. You can't argue about that now.
Oh, wait a minute.
What do you mean, wait a minute?
Now you have to prove that to me.
Prove it to you.
Prove it.
Anytime you put down an example and can't prove it, you ain't got no example. Get back. I'll prove it. 7 of us did do the job. 3 times 7 is 21. 7 times 1 is 7. Now you got to add 7 and 1 is 8. You bring that 2 and there, your money is right down there. We all right. Now, I know I'm right now.
Oh, Pig.
What's the matter now?
Is something wrong somewhere?
Figures don't lie.
No, but you lying on the figures. Let me get my money straight.
What do you mean get your money straight?
You jiving me.
Nobody jiving. What am I to jive you about,
you
boy?
You are jiving me.
You think so?
Every time we get our money all straightened up here,
yeah.
You start a whole lot of bum fooling.
Who's starting bum fooling?
You.
I ain't starting no bum fooling. What are you going to do?
I know what I'm going to do.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to take all this jive off of here.
Oh, you're going to take all the figures off the blackboard?
That's right.
What you going to do then, boy?
Put on 13 7 times.
Oh, you're going to put on 7 13. 7 13.
Boy. Then I'm going to draw a line.
Draw a line. And then what's going to happen?
I'm going to add them all up.
Add all the 13s up.
And they better come out right.
If it don't come out right,
you join the bird gang and fly.
Why I got to do all that, boy?
Because, boy, I'm going to run you just as long as land lasts. Then I'm going to take my razor and cut you everywhere beneath the bottom of your tongue. Then I'm going to say something funny, you whack a fool and laugh, and I'm going to chop that over there.
Well, I'm going to watch and see what you're going to do. You got the chalk in your hand now.
Now, there's 1 13.
1 13.
2 13.
2 13.
3 13.
3 13.
4 13.
4 13.
5
13. 5 13.
6 13.
6 13.
7 13.
And 7 13.
Now, I'm going to draw a line.
Draw a line. What's going to happen now?
I'm going to add them all up.
Add them all up.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21.
What? 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. 28 all over the world.